Good afternoon, everybody. Today is April 8, 2019. Today our lecture is Upadana Pachaya Pavo. Grasping versus becoming, according to the universal manifest, universal condition. So before starting the lecture, we pay respect to the Buddha, say Namo Tassa in three times, please. Namo Tassa Bhagavato Arahato Sammasambuddhassa. Namo Tassa Bhagavato Arahato Sammasambuddhassa. Namo Tassa Bhagavato Arahato Sammasambuddhassa. Thank you very much for your watching. We learned the Paticchasamuppada, dependent origination, according to the universal condition, 24 universal condition. So we're going to finish that session. So today we will learn two kinds of dharma, how they connect each other. The upadana and bhava, upadana and bhava. So upadana, we already know the upadana, there are four kind of upadana: kama upadana, sense desire, ditta upadana, wrong view, and clinging, syllabus upadana, the wrong practice, clinging, and attavada upadana, so theory, clinging. So there are four kind of grasping or clinging, we see. We already learned the one in the previous lecture, in the Wednesday, previous Wednesday. So today we will continue these upadana. These upadana again began cause. Previous lecture, upadana are result. Because of tanna paccaya upadana. Craving, because of craving, clinging or grabbing arise. Nowadays, we will learn upadana is cause, not result. Because of upadana, because of the clinging or grabbing, they are becoming. Becoming arises, isn't it? So today we will learn that one. So I think upadana already understanding, but the bhava, we need to understand two kind. There are two kind of bhava. We need to understand. Because of craving and becoming, English translation becoming, but there are two kind of becoming. There are two kind of bhava in Pali. We need to know. So that's why I put the diagram. You saw that there are bhava is a two kind of bhava, isn't it? Bhava is a kamma bhava. Kamma becoming. Directly translation, kamma becoming. Kamma becoming directly translate from two words. Kamma is action. Bhava is a becoming. Action becoming. Action becoming means action arising. And then upapati bhava. Upapati bhava is Rebirth. Upapati means rebirth. Bhava is a becoming. So rebirth, becoming. So if you want the right translation from the Pali word, upapati bhava is a rebirth, becoming. Not only becoming. Because bhava is a becoming. Just bhava is a becoming. So there are two kind of becoming, karma, bhava, action, becoming, upapati bhava, rebirth, becoming. So becoming meaning is starting arise. Starting to arise. Something starting to arise, we call becoming. So first we need to understand the Pali word bhava. Bhava is a becoming. Here becoming two kind of becoming, karma bhava, action becoming, and upapati bhava, rebirth becoming. Yeah, action and rebirth is a connect. Because of action, karma, they are different kind of rebirth, isn't it? We reborn again and again because of the karma. Yeah, because of the action. Without action, we have no rebirth. Without action means very difficult to understand. Without action means even though we have we cannot separate from the action, because in our daily life there are three kind of action: kaya karma, bodily action; vachikama is a verbal action; and thinking, many kind of thinking, mano karma, mental action. So three kind of action is only exist if there we have a body and mind, we have nama and rupa. These three action always. So that meaning is if no action means action is combined with the mental defilement kilesa, it has a power to generate, to create new bone. That's why we have a mental defilement, kilesa, and we have a three kind of action. That's why we reborn definitely in the future. But Buddha and Arahant, Buddha and Arahant also, they have action. They had a kaya karma, body action. Would have done very good things for other the person. And then Buddha talking every day, Buddha talking 24 hours. Buddha just take a rest 2 hours only. 22 hours Buddha talking Dhamma to various people. Eight people, human being, duty. So all the time, 22 hours, the Buddha, talking. So that Dharma talk is what we call Vajjikamma, isn't it? The Buddha's Vajjikamma. Vajjikamma is a verbal action. The Buddha has verbal action. And also Buddha has a Manokamma, mandal action also. Because the Buddha, early morning, the day, beginning of the day, always Buddha, his omniscience wisdom spread all over the world. And then Buddha look at who is ready to understand the Dharma. The Buddha look at, and if there's a person who are ready to understand the Dharma, the Buddha one day. And the Buddha talk, Dharma talk, and Buddha teaching, Buddha give the instruction, So that kind of mental action also in the Buddha mind,
all every day, early morning. Yeah. So, I mean, that's why the Buddha also has three kind of action, but the different one from the other, from the Buddhajana, Buddha has no more mental defilements, no more kilesa. That's why the action cannot give the result in the future for the Buddha. That's why Buddha never ever reborn again. Buddha and Arahant, never ever. Yeah. So we need to understand like that, okay? The action is just kind of the, we call in the Chedana, Chedana volition or motivation, according to the Abhidhamma. Yeah. So, okay. So then we need to understand here, there's a two kind of bhava, Dhamma bhava, Upapadi bhava, Dhamma bhava, Kama becoming and upapadi bhava, rebirth beginning. Kama and rebirth, upapadi is directly related. If there is kama, there is upapadi, rebirth. Naturally, if there's a mandatory kilesa. Okay? So, it's okay. Kama bhava is a kama action. But we need to understand upapadi bhava again. Rebirth becoming upapadi bhava. How many upapadi bhava? We need to understand. Okay, so that's why I go to the next diagram. The next diagram. Look at the next diagram. The category or the upapadi bhava. Rebirth becoming. As a kama bhava, kama, not kama, kama bhava, okay? Not kama. Kama bhava, rupa bhava, arupa bhava. So three kind of, three category we can separate, we can analyze it. About the upapadi bhava, rebirth becoming. So kama bhava is 11 kama, 11 kama bhumi, 11 kama plane, 4 woeful plane, and then human being, and 6 deity play. Altogether 11 karma play. 4 woeful play plus human play plus 6 deity play. So altogether 11. And then Rupa Brahma, Rupa Bhava. Rupa Bhava is 16. 16 kind of Rupa Bhava. 16 kind of Brahma, 5 material Brahma, 5 material plane. And then Arupa Bhava, another one is Arupa Bhava is only 4 plane. 4 Arupa, Arupa is immaterial plane. Yeah. So altogether, 31. 31 exists, isn't it? So 31 is upapadi bhava is we can say that 31 exists in the three category, kama bhava, rupa bhava, and arupa bhava. Okay. So upapadi bhava is rebirth becoming is we can classify in another way. So I put the diagram, another diagram like this. This is also upapadi bhava, rebirth becoming. But this rebirth becoming called in different name, sinyi bhava, asinyi bhava. And neva sinyi na sinyi bhava. Three kind of bhava. Three kind of becoming, rebirth becoming. Sinyi bhava means sinyi, you know sanya. Sanya. There is a sanya, that person live in there. So the we call sinyi bhava. So human being, we have a sanya, so we are sanyi bhava. Yeah. Our bhava, our becoming, rebirth becoming is a sinyi bhava. Yeah. And also animal, and also the hungry ghost, and also demon, and also the niraya, awful plane also, and then deity also, and also Brahma, five material Brahma also, they have a sanya, isn't it? Brahma also sanya. They have a sanya because they have mind, but asanya satta, no sanya. That's why we separate the here asanya power. Asanya bhava is only for asanya satta, mindless being. That being is no mind. No mind means no sanya, isn't it? No possession. Tanya is a possession, isn't it? So no mind means no possession. No possession means asanya. In Pali, asanya. The sanya is possession. E means the Pali language. E means having something. Yeah, a person who has the stick. We call stick is a danda in Pali. Stick is the danda. So a person who has a stick, we call dandi. Dandi. Yeah. Dandi. Hati in Pali. Hata is a, you know. Yeah. Han. Hata is a hand. Like hati means the elephant. Elephant is like the nose is like hatha for them. So hati is in Pali is a elephant. So I mean, e means having something. So here, senyi, senya, e, senyi. There's a senya. Yeah. The person, there's a senya. Yeah. Asenyi means that person, no senya. No possession. So this is for in the middle one. The middle one is for only asanya satta. Sanyi bhava is mixed. Kama, 11 kama, and then nineteen Brahma. Aruba Brahma also including here. Aruba Brahma also including here. Understand? Because Aruba Brahma, they have a mind. Aruba is a no material, only mind. Immaterial plane. There's a mind, so there's a mind, there's a possession, sanya. But the last one, neva sanyi, na sanyi bhava, is a separate because of the top of the Aruba. Yeah, nivasanya, nasanya dana. Nivasanya, nasanya na is a very soft, very, very soft, very, very subtle. So like there's no sanya. That's why we call nivasanya, nasanya bhava is for the top of the arupa. One, only one. Nivasanya, nasanya na. Brahma. This is only one, and in the middle is a asanya satta. So altogether 11. 31, sorry. 31. Here is 11 plus 19. You can look at the bigger one, same. Right now, same. Right now, same. So 11 plus 19 here, plus 1 plus 1. So altogether, 31 exist, isn't it? 31 exist. Yeah. So that's why in the Upapadi Bhava, rebirth becoming is in many, many different forms, different name, different category, different kind.
32.
Not 32. Oh, where? Here, 19. Oh, sorry. Yeah, here, 18, sorry. Sorry. Yes, 18. Because asanya sadda also separate one. Asanya sadda and the nivasanya nasanya two Brahma. So altogether Brahma is a 20 play. Brahma loka 20. Brahma loka Brahma play is a 20, so that's why, yeah. Brahma is two kind of Brahma, Aruba Brahma and Rupa Brahma. So in Rupa Brahma, asanya satta also Rupa Brahma, we call. But as Aruba Brahma is no Rupa. So Aruba Brahma here, Nivasanya, Nasanya, separately we take it, this one. And then Rupa Brahma, asanya satta, take one, this one. So remaining Brahma is all together 18. 11 comma plus 18 Brahma. Okay, understand? So chapter five is explain boom about the booming. So when you reading again that one, so you will understand that easily. Chapter five, sorry. All you say chapter five. Okay. So this one is another name, and then the next one also we have to explain the Upapadi Bhava becoming, rebirth becoming in that way. Another name, Upapadi Bhava becoming also three kai. Number one is eka wokara bhava. Eka one. Okara meaning is what kind of the aggregate, kind of the constituent, one constituent form becoming. And second one is a chattu okara bhava. Chattu means a four constituent becoming. And then number three is pancha okara bhava. Pancha okara bhava means five constituent becoming. So eka okara bhava is like asini bhava. Yeah, asinya satta has only rupa, isn't it? Only rupa khanda, no namakanda, no four namakanda is not in the asanya satta is a mindless being, so no mind, no namakanda. That's why Asinya Satta is we call Ekaokara Bhava or Asinya Bhava. So you need to understand three names. Asinya Satta, Asinya Bhava, Ekaokara Bhava. Same. So here Ekaokara Bhava is only one. Asinya Satta. Okay. And then number two, Chattuokara. Chattuokara is four constituent bhava, four aggregate, four nama. Four nama. So only four nama aggregate that person we call arupa Brahma. Arupa. So arupa loka. Arupa bhava. So here arupa bhava is four arupa bhava, isn't it? Four arupa bhava. Akasa nancharana, vinya nancharana, akin sanyarana, and niva sanya, na sanyarana. Four arupa bhava. So the name has a, you need to understand arupa bhava, chattuokara bhava, and two kind of name. Arupa bhava or chattuokara bhava. Same. Arupa, immaterial plane. Immaterial. And then number three, panchaokara. Panchaokara is a five constituents becoming. So five constituent becoming is 11 karma, isn't it? 11 karma plus how many Brahma? Brahma is only something. Asinya Satta, no Asinya Satta, so no, only 15, sorry, 15. Because Asinya Satta and Arupa is separately we count it, so 15. Brahma plane is left remaining. That's why. Okay. So altogether, 31. 31 plane. 31 existed. Who are becoming? In those plane, we call Ribad becoming Upapati Bhava. Okay, we need to understand like this. So, Upapati Bhava, Ribad becoming has a nine different names. Kama Bhava, Rupa Bhava, Arupa Bhava. Sanyi Bhava, Asinyi Bhava, Nivasinyi, Nasinyi Bhava. And then, Ekaokara Bhava, Chattuokara Bhava, Panchaokara Bhava. So among them, some are saying different names, but say Asinyi Bhava. Asinyi Bhava and Ekaokara Bhava is exactly the same. Because Asinya Satta, we call Asinya Satta. Asinyi Bhava is a no sinya. Asinya Bhava, Asinya Satta. Ekaokara Bhava, only one constituent, Khanda. That Khanda is Rupa Khanda. Only Rupa Khanda only is Asinya Satta. So Ekaokara Bhava. Eka is one. So Asinya Bhava and Ekaokara Bhava is the same. Yeah. And then Chattuokara Bhava. Arupa Bhava, Arvabhava is immaterial. So Chaturvakara also. Arvabhava. Say. Arvabhava and Chaturvakara is the same. But Panchavakara is a mix. Panchavakara is a mix with the. If you say Panchavakara Bhava, you say Sinyi Bhava. And Neva Sinyi, Na Sinyi Bhava. No. No, Neva Sinyi. Neva Sinyi, Na Sinyi, no, Neva Sinyi. Sorry. Panchavakara is a mix with the. Panchavakara Bhava is Kama Bhava, Rupa Bhava. Kama Bhava, Rupa Bhava. But not all Rupa Bhava. Rupa Bhava including Asinya Sattva. So here, Panchavakara is not including Asinya Sattva. Asinya Sattva is Ekavakara. So not fully Rupa Bhava. Rupa Bhava is including Asinya Sattva, isn't it? So you need to understand like this. Little bit different. Panchavakara is commonly we say Panchavakara is Kama Bhava is fully Panchavakara Bhava, Kama Bhava. Kama Bhava. Rupa Bhava is a little bit, Asinya Sattva is not included. Okay, so if you understand in that way, Upabhati Bhava, rebirth becoming, we can learn about them together because of the craving, four kind of craving, how they connect with the Kama Bhava and Upabhati Bhava. Okay, so here I'm for the table, this table is how they connect in different claim, different kind of the craving and then Kama Bhava, action becoming, Upabhati Bhava, Vibhat becoming. Okay? So first we will look at the existence. The existence is 11 sensual play. Kama Bhava. Okay? 11 kind of Kama Bhava has a full craving, full Upadana, isn't it? It's possible for Upadana. So, for Upadana is, you understand the Kamuparana. Kamuparana sinks desire. If a person that sinks desire, he make some kind of the action becoming study because of Kamuparana. But for example, a person who want to buy the car or who want to buy the house, he need to do the action. Kama becoming, studying. Kama becoming. So there's a 29 kind of karma here that's possible to arise in them. 29 kind of karma means maybe wholesome karma, maybe sometime unwholesome karma. Yeah. Maybe some person want to buy something in a good way or in a bad way, wholesome way and wholesome. It's possible, isn't it? Or in different way we say kaya kamma, vachi kamma, mano kamma. Kaya kamma is that we have many kind of action, bodily action. Unwholesome action, kaya gamma, unwholesome action, kaya gamma, wholesome action, we say in different two-kha. Sankaya kamma, bodily action is a wholesome. Sankaya kamma, bodily action is unwholesome, isn't it? So maybe bhakcha, the bhakchas, every day they kill the animal and then sell in the market. So that kind of action is kaya kamma, unwholesome kaya kamma, unwholesome bodily action. So like this. So 29 kind of karma is possible. Okay. So at the time, who make a karma? Who already performed a karma? Wholesome or unwholesome? Or we say in the other name, according to the Vichasmupara, you see punyabhi sankhara, apunyabhi sankhara, aninjabhi sankhara. Yeah. It's depend on who choose punyabhi sankhara, becoming upapaddhi bhava in the future. Punyabhi sankhara sent to the beautiful sanskrit play. Human being or deity. Yeah. But apunyabhi sankhara, unwholesome and action make in the future woeful play. Yeah. Reborn in the woeful play. Yeah. Or maybe a person who believe the practice samadhi, who believe I will be becoming, I will be reborn in a Brahma. So that play is very good. So they think like this and then practice the samatha. So aninjavi sankhara. They make aninjavi sankhara becoming the Arupa Bhava, isn't it? And so three becoming. Here in the table, three becoming, we say, three becoming Upapaddhi Bhava. Rebirth becoming meaning Kama Lobha, Kama Bhava, Rupa Bhava, or Arupa Bhava. We will explain the one that one in later and in a little bit more detail. Okay, but here I explain roughly. Okay, so for 11 karma plane finish, and then the second one, 10 Rupa Brahma, 10 Rupa Brahma. They also have a full craving because not all Brahma. Some Brahma is a real noble person, so that noble person may be not full craving, full upada. Yeah. But some Brahma, they are normal. They are normal. That means that they have a mana defilement kilesa. So if there is a kilesa, there's full upada. Kamu upadana, deity upadana, Silabdu Parana, Atawaru Parana, Loba and Deity. So four Parana means that according to the Abhidhamma, Loba and Deity. Attachment and wrong view, isn't it? So attachment and wrong view is for normal person. There's attachment and wrong view in the Brahma. But some Brahma, they are already become an Arahant already become the Arya, noble person. Noble person means first noble person, second noble person, Sotapanna, Sakaragami, Nagami, Arhata. So these four noble person also in there. Mix. Brahma Loka is mixed. Urujana and Ariya. So these one we call, generally see here, four craving. There's four craving, four upadana. So how many karma, because of them, because of kama upadana, because of deity upadana, because of tilavru upadana, because of attavadu upadana, they make some kind of action, karma becoming. Kaya kama, vachi kama, mano kama, isn't it? But kama is, he has only 27 kama, not all, because they have no dosa, no anger, no anger rooted consciousness in Brahma. So that's why not 29 karma, only 27 karma. The previous one, you see 29, isn't it? Yeah, but second one, 27, because of the, in Brahma, Brahma has no more anger. No two anger root of consciousness. Yeah. That meaning is that they are, even though they are putujana, they have no anger. Because of the play, this play is no opportunity to arise anger, anger of the consciousness. That's why 27 karma, karma becoming 27. So because of that, karma becoming, in the future, upapadi bhava, rebirth becoming. Rebirth becoming on also three kind. Three becoming is kama bhava, rupa bhava, or arupa bhava. Because of the putujana, they return to the kama bhava. But Ariya no return to the kama bhava. You need to understand. The noble person, already noble person, born in the Brahma loka, Brahma play, they never return to the kama loka. But putujana, possible to return to the kama loka. That's why the Buddha time, Buddha and Sangha, Goyim's Amstrong, so on the road side, they saw the female pig. So the Buddha, female pig. P-I-G, pig.
Pig.
Pig. Yeah. Pig. So the Buddha once saw that pig, Buddha smiled, because the Buddha saw his previous life. His previous life is Brahma. No. Previous life means the many previous life. And in Japan, the previous life, Buddha saw, that person, long time ago, that person born in the Brahma loka. Right now, he reborn here as an animal. That's why the Buddha smiled. Smile means that the Buddha never looked down the other person, but the Buddha saw the nature or the Dharma. It's happened like this. Even though becoming reborn in the Brahma loka and then go back to the Kama loka as an animal, it's because of kilesa, because of mental defilement, it's not destroyed. Cannot remove. That's why go down again as animal. That's why the Buddha smiled. So the Ananda, the follow the Buddha, behind the Buddha, Ananda saw the rays from the Buddha relics. So that's fine. Buddha too is a white color spread. So he know. Ananda know, oh, Buddha smile. There's some reason for the smiling of the Buddha. So he asks to the Buddha, Buddha, why you smile? So the Buddha explained the story of the pig. So I mean that here, becoming three, becoming Kamaloka, some Putujana become to the Kama Bhava. Kama Bhava, Rupa Bhava reborn in the Brahma Loka again. And Aruba Loka, may they go upgrade another step, Aruba Brahma, Aruba Bhava. Yeah, three becoming. Okay, understand? And then number three exists is a five Sudhavasa. This is a special place for Nagami and Arahant. Sudha, that's why Sudhavasa. Sudha means a pure. Sudha means a pure. Avasa meaning is a avasa means a place. So the pure plane. So in those planes, there's only anagami and arahant. So arahant is a normal becoming, isn't it? But anagami, they has a becoming. They has a becoming. And then Uparana, how many Uparana? Uparana is only Kamu Uparana. Not Deity Uparana, no Silavri Uparana, and no Upavari Uparana, Atavari Uparana. Only Kamu Uparana, because that Kamu Uparana is clinging to the jhana and this life. Yeah. So that means attachment. Attachment to jhana is a kambu parana here. So because of that upadana, kama becoming, kama bhava arise, 22 kai.
So we call that jhana kambu parana, clinging to jhana, we can say dhammatana.
Yeah, that's right. Dhammatana, that's right. Yeah, because a dana is we separate into six objects, rupa, sada, kanda, rasa, rupa, sada, kanda, rasa, padava, dhamma. Yeah, rupa dana, sada dana, we say in Pali, kanda dana, rasa dana, purava dana, and dhamma dana. So this one is, yeah. So they make a karma is only 22, isn't it? Because Anagami has no more anger, and they are already become the noble person, so they has no more deity kata sambhyukta, lova mula chitta. Yeah, deity kata sambhyukta lova mula chitta is associated with the wrong view, so they has no more wrong view. They are completely remove the wrong view. That's why no more wrong view. Yeah, that's why another five aggregate, five kind of the chitta, no more. The four kind of Etikata, Sambhyuta, Lomala Chitta, and Uchikicha, Sambhyuta. No more Uchikicha. But here, three becoming means Upapadibhava. Upapadibhava, rebirth becoming. Three becoming is no karma, loka, isn't it? They never return to the karma. They are three becoming meaning is arupa, bawa, or niwasanya, niwasinyi, nasinyi bawa. Or chetuo karabwa. Yeah, see, the name is different. Yeah. But we separate nine kinds, so we count in like this. But say. And then, next one. Is materialless mind, materialless being Arupa Brahma. In the Arupa Brahma, in material plane, there's a full craving because of the in Arupa plane mix of the Uttuchana, normal person, and Ariya, noble person, mix. They live together, mix. This, yeah. Some are Uttuchana, noble person. Some are noble person. Ariya. That's why there's a full kind of the Upadana. So because of the four Upadana, Kamubarana, Dedubarana, Silabdubarana, and Adavadubarana, they make the karma, karma bhava. So karma bhava is karma becoming is 22 kind, action becoming, 22 kind of the karma. So here four becoming. Upapadibhava, rebirth becoming, upapadibhava is four becoming. Only mine means how many? Arubabhava, asinyi is niwasinyi nasinyi bhava, and oh yeah, chatuokara bhava. Chattuokarabhava. Oh, so another one. Three. Kama bhava, rupa bhava, arupa bhava, arupa. And then, sinyi bhava, asinyi bhava, asinyi bhava. Yeah, sinyi bhava. Yeah,
only mine.
So sinyi bhava. Arupa bhava. Sinyi bhava, neva sinyi, na sinyi bhava, and chattu vokara bhava. Yeah. Four becoming. And then the last one is the mindless being, asanya satta, no mind. That plane is only rupa, material. Asanya satta. So asanya satta is no mind. That's why that person has no more craving. And then no more karma. That means a normal karma means in this life. But previous life, there's a karma, isn't it? So they were reborn again, definitely. That's why upapadibhava is six. Upapadibhava is six. No more karma, no more grabbing, and at this life, but many previous life, they have a craving and karma, so that's when they were reborn again in the future because of previous karma. So there's a three becoming. Three becoming means karma, bhava, rupa, bhava, arupa, bhava. Okay, so briefly we explain this one. We were a little bit more detailed about the connection with these two upadana and bhava. Okay, so we go to the next step for example. We will give the example here. But for example, some person think in accordance with the hearsay. Hearsay means hearing from the other or false view from the other. So the for example, the person, oh, if you try to make such kind of action, you will happen something like this, very, very good, a condition and good things you will get later. So something like this, according to hearsay, according with the false view, that person, sense desire, kamuparana arises in his mind. And then, can you fulfill in the human world? So that means because of these things, desire make a karma action becoming. So action because of action becoming, there's a rebirth becoming. Rebirth becoming is a reborn in a human being as a, you know, great warrior, Nekatiya. In Pali, we say great warrior family, meaning it's a royal family or something like that. A millionaire family or, for example, here's a hipster, what is some warrior families in the very, very long, long time ago. The warrior is an influence, the society, so that's fine. Khatiya, we say, like this, a millionaire in the family of millionaire, reborn in the family of the rich person, Yeah, like this. Or reborn in the sixth deity war. Chatumarajika, Taurinsa, Yama, Chusita, or Nimanarati. Opera Nimida Usawadi. So there are six kind of divine war or deity war in the sink sphere. Kama Loka. Sink sphere in Kama Loka. So that person in his mind, the Kamuparana, because of Kamuparana action, Kaya Kama, Wachi Kama, Mano Kama, make Various kind of kaya karma he did, various kind of vachi karma he did, various kind of mano karma he did. According to that karma becoming in the future, reborn becoming. Yeah, reborn become reborn in the millennia because of the good things he make. The millennia family or royal family reborn. Or maybe the very pure family. This might happen if karma action is unwholesome karma action, become in the poor family. Yeah. Sometimes the Buddha time, that person is a great unwholesome karma. The one he born in that village, fisherman village. He reborn in a fisherman village. So at the moment of he reborn, all fishermen in the village cannot touch the fish because his unwholesome karma action makes a result like this. So the village spray to ocean. What happened? Before happened, not happened like this. So something wrong, they make in two groups, separate two groups many times. But finally, that person and mother only. So this such, or because of them, so try off from the village. So finally, mother also cannot get the food to eat with him. So finally, mother leave alone him alone and run away. You can imagine. So the person make very seriously the karma wrongly, unwholesome karma. It's very dangerous. Very, very dangerous. So when that kind of result, rebirth becoming. Sometimes so severe. So woeful. Okay, so here like this, and then also another one, mislead by listening to the wrong doctrine. Maybe somebody very expert to talk something, so that person talking in wrong way, the wrong doctrine, etc. So according to that wrong doctrine, he thinking the imagination by this karma, things desire where we can be come to be fulfilled. So that meaning is that the kamuparana arise. Or if I did like this, I will be good in the future. I will get the good karma action becoming, and I will get and the rebirth becoming in the future. So they think like this, Thing like this. That's why he performed for the purpose of attaining them of the bodily misconduct, unwholesome. Bodily misconduct meaning unwholesome, killing or something like that. So animal sacrifice. Some people they make like this. They make the animal sacrifice. They kill the animal and they're showing respect to the god with them. With the blood or the animal or something like this, Even though nowadays they make like this, animal sacrifice. So that doctrine is wrong, yeah. But that person believe and according to that teaching, follow. Huh? So kill animal, money animal, kill and the pay respect to the court, showing the pay respect to the court. So the many bodily unwholesome action, misconduct making. According to that kamuparana, the karma action, karma becoming is unwholesome. Rebirth becoming, not good. Vibhava becoming is, you know. Yeah. So, all four state, reborn in the all four state, isn't it? Very dangerous at that time. Reborn in the all four state. So, kamma, upabadibhava. Upabadibhava, reborn becoming in that way. So, connection like this. Kamubharana make a sometimes good karma, good destination, sometimes bad karma, bad destination. Awful destination, awful stage. We boom like this. Okay. So we will go to the next example. The next example is all he performed the bodily misconduct. Bodily misconduct here is according to the sixth desire, Kamuparana, aspiration, aspirant to the sixth desire, Kamuparana, visible here and now, and protecting those who he already had acquired. So maybe a person, he is a very rich person, but he want to try to protect his position, his property. But the protection is not good. He protect in them wrongly, misconduct bodily action or bodily misconduct or mentally misconduct. But he trying to protect his property, even though the protection procedure is not accordingly, that meaning is in unwholesome way. In unwholesome way, bodily misconduct or verbally misconduct or mentally misconduct. So that's why, because of the misconduct, he is reborn in the woeful stage also. So this is a previous one is a little bit different from this one. This one already, he is rich, he is a lot of property, but he tried to protect or he tried to guard his property in wrong way. According to that sixth desire, Kamuparana, his action take wrong, unwholesome action. Because of unwholesome action, the upabadibhava, vibhava becoming is not good. In that woeful stage also he reborn. There is a need to be careful. We protest, or even though we protest our properties, but it need to be protection procedure. It should be accordingly. Should be right way. I mean, okay. So the karma, there's a cause of rebirth. So there's a karma process becoming, and then because of this karma process becoming, bodily misconduct or verbally misconduct or mentally misconduct, the aggregate generated by the karma, we call rebirth process becoming. Upabadibhava. Yeah. But upabadibhava is a participant becoming, sinibhava, and then five constituent becoming, panchavakara. Five constituents becoming, they are included in that. Because of the woeful plane or sanya, there is a sanya. Woeful plane has a five aggregate, so five constituents becoming, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, so we will go to the next different example. Another one. However, the another one in different way, whose knowledge? A person has a knowledge. Whose knowledge has been intensify by the listening to the good Dhamma. He has a good Dhamma. So he imagine, oh, by this kind of karma, good karma, so things desire, kamuparana, will begin to fulfill. Because of the kamuparana, I want to do that kind of good karma, wholesome karma. So he performed at the bodily good conduct, verbally good conduct, and mentally good conduct. So through sense desire, kamuparana, clinging, he performed like this. Okay? So that meaning is even though he or she make a donation, you know, offering or donation, but I want to be offering the flower, beautiful flower. I want to become a beautiful person in the future, like this. Yeah, something like this. They offer something, and I want to become a millionaire. Millionaire. But that's good action, good karma. Karma becoming, karma process becoming is good, but you know, the result, the upabadi power, reborn and a human being, reborn and a deity being, but reborn, deity, a human being, just only by aggregate, panchavakara power. So there's a kanda, there's aggregate. We have many problems. It's not good. That's why we always, when we, any kind of wholesome thing, when we make, we wish to be, understand, to be attain the Nibbana, free from wrong regret. Yeah, it's good. That's why all the time monks in Nibbana sa pacheyo hotu. Nibbana sa pacheyo hotu. Yeah. It's the wish is the best one. The other wish, dangerous. At the Buddha time, the person, the girl is very poor. So in India is, you know, many, the ceremony. So that ceremony, all the people in the city, they wearing the new dress, and then they happen and they're happy on the street like this. So the girl want to be get the, you know, new dress. But mother, we are very poor, so we cannot buy for you the new dress. So the girl, okay, so I want that new dress. So she performed in the rich man house as a servant. 3 years. For 3 years as a servant, performed as a servant, she will get the new dress. So she agreed, I'm agreeing because I want. So she, 3 years, she make everything for them in the house. And then after that, she got new dress. So she's so happy, look at, I get, and I'm ready to wear. So before wearing that new dress, she take the shower in the river. So at that time, the monk coming. That man coming, come monk traveling in the forest, the robbery, rob the robe. So the monk has no robe. So monk covering his body with a leaf, you know, at the time. So when she saw the man, her mind changed. I don't want to wear myself with this new dress. I want to offer because he need the monk, he need the robe, so she offer. But she make a separation. She made a separation. She make because of this very beautiful dress offering, I will be very pretty girl, be born in the future. And when everybody saw me, their mind is not normal. She make aspiration. She make aspiration like this. So that's when at the Buddha time, she reborn as a human being, very beautiful lady. But everybody, every man saw her, their mind is not normal. Began to mad. So make a problem. So like this, huh? The Kamuparana is like this. Kamuparana, you can imagine. The Kamuparana make like this. Because of Kamuparana. How Kamuparana make like such kind of separation. You can imagine. So like this, huh? Yeah. So her name is Umadani. Umadani. Umadani is a very beautiful lady in the Buddha. Talking in the story, one of the lady, very beautiful, Omadani. Oma means mad. Oma means Dandi is giving the mag to the all man. So Omadani. So the sinks desire, Kamuparana is very dangerous, sometimes very, very dangerous. Even though perform a good conduct. So the karma, that kind of good karma is called the rebirth and again. So that's why they're becoming percipient, becoming five constituent, becoming upapadibhava. Sinyi Boa and Panchavokara Boa also, including that way. Okay, and then we go to the next one, next example, another one. Another one here, or congestion. The sense desire can stay greater perfection in the five material and immaterial kind of becoming. That meaning is that the passing here about the greatness of the rupa jhana, five material jhana, and arupa jhana, immaterial jhana. So one, if I'm reborn in there as a Brahma, Rupa Brahma or Arupa Brahma, or I will be great perfection. Thing like this. Because of hearing like this, so that clinging, sense desire produce a five material attainment or immaterial attainment, Rupa Jhana. Five material attainment meaning is rupa jhana. Immaterial attainment meaning is arupa jhana. He or she try to do, to attain the five material rupa jhana and immaterial arupa jhana. Okay, so that kind of jhana, rupa jhana and arupa jhana, Kama born, kama becoming, kama boa. That kama boa make he or she is reborn in the five material Brahma war, Rupa Brahma, or immaterial Brahma war, Arupa Brahma, isn't it? This is another kind of thing.
Okay, so the kind of the karma becoming generate the upapadi bhava aggregate rebirth process becoming pasipian or non-pasipian. Pasipian means a senyi bhava, or non-pasipian means asenyi bhava, or neither pasipian nor non-pasipian. Neva senyi, na senyi bhava, or one constituent, ekavokara bhava, or four constituent, chatuvokara bhava, and five constituent, panchavokara bhava, kind of becoming included in that. Yeah, that meaning is he or she trying to attain rupa jhana or arupa jhana. According to that jhana, he will reborn as a sinyi bhava, asinyi bhava, neva sinyi, na sinyi bhava, ekavokara bhava, chatuvokara bhava, and chavokara bhava. It's possible to reborn in the future. Yeah. So like this, Uparana and bhava is connect like this. Okay, so we go to the next one, next example. The next example is another clinging to the annihilation view. Annihilation view meaning is no more future, no more new next life. Uccida ditti, uccida ditti in Pali. So now clinging to the uccida ditti on is attawa, is including the attawada, attawaduparana. So this come to be entirely cut off. One is cut off in the fortunate stage, in the sixth sphere. If I'm born in the Kama Loka, I will be stopped. I will be no more reborn. Think like this. And if I'm reborn in the Rupa Loka, if I'm reborn in the Aruba Loka, in those play becoming, I will be no more future reborn. So believe like this, and then he or she perform karma to achieve that way. So his karma is a karma process becoming, karma bhava, and then aggregate generated by the karma are rebirth process becoming upapati bhava. Upapati bhava is we say sinyi bhava, asinyi bhava, neva sinyi, na sinyi bhava, ekavokara bhava, chatuvokara bhava, panchavokara bhava, upapati becoming, many kind are included in that. So false view clinging means a date to parana or syllable to parana or attawaru parana is the condition for all threes. Namely for the six desire becoming, five material becoming, and immaterial becoming. Kama bhava, rupa bhava, arupa bhava. Okay, so that is a ditubharana. Ditubharana make various kind of bhava, various kind of bhava. Ditubharana. Ditubharana including silabdubharana, including attavarubharana, isn't it? Okay, so we go to the next one. Another one is attavarubharana, specifically attavarubharana. So another one
through the sub-duty or so-duty clinging, atta-varu-bharana. There's atta. That person believe, there's atta. So that person think, this self, this soul come to be blissful. Yeah. Soul come to be free from suffering. Because of my soul, combination with the God soul, I will be free from the suffering. You think like this. This is a attavaru para. Yeah, we call. So in beginning, in the future, fortunate stage, in the sixth sphere, or in one or other five material or immaterial kind of becoming. So he performed karma to achieve in that way. So maybe many in different wrong way, maybe practice like a dog, like a car, like a, taking a bath in the Ganga River, so that river, watching all sing, all unwholesome with the water. So kind of, believing is, that clinging theory. Yeah. So that kind of karma is a karma process becoming karma bhava. Because of then karma bhava, the aggregate generated by these karma, so happen rebirth process becoming upapati bhava. But the upapati bhava means participant, sinyi bhava or non-participant asinyi bhava or something like that, etc. Yeah, many kind of the upapati bhava becoming are included in that way. In that way too. Okay? This is attavaru-bharana, isn't it? So, okay, we go to the next one. Another one is another person think. In the rules about clinging. Rules about clinging means silabadu parana. This rule and ball is a wrong rules and wrong ball. Wrong rules and wrong ball, clinging is a silabadu parana. So that wrong, right, ritual lead him to perfect is to be a perfect place, becoming in the fortunate stage or the sixth sphere or in the fine material or immaterial kind of becoming. So the meaning is if I take that kind of practice, I will be free from suffering, I will be perfection in that way. So he believed like this. Yeah. So according to that believing, he performed the karma strongly. Yeah. And practice as a dog, practice as a cow. Yeah. So extreme practice they make to achieve that way, what they believe. So that karma is a karma bhava. Karma process begin for them. And then aggregate generated by that karma happen, the rebirth process becoming upapati bhava. So upapati bhava is we call participant sinyi bhava, non-participant asinyi bhava, etc. So kind of the becoming are included in that way too. So rule and vow clinging, silabadu parana is a condition, all three kind of becoming, sense desire, by material, immaterial, kamabwa, rubabwa, rubabwa, yeah, like this. Okay, so we go to the next one. This one is The last one. The previous one is we explained talking about the one by or each of the upadana. Here, four. The clinging through four. All. That means all kind of upadana. Kamubarana, Tejubarana, Silabrubarana, Adorubarana, all kind of clinging, all kind of uparana is a condition in only one way as this is a sporting condition or very powerful sporting condition for becoming or fine material and immaterial. So the meaning is all upadana connect with the becoming upapadibhava or upapadibhava with the core is the upanisaya pachya. Yeah. So this is a spotting condition or very powerful spotting condition. Upanisaya pachya. So that is for the profitable karma, good karma, in the karma bhava, karma process becoming, that take place and since desire becoming, and then for rebirth process becoming, upapadi bhava as well. Both. So it's a condition. Cognizant condition. Cognizant condition is sahajada, isn't it? Sahajada, mutuality condition, minya minya, supporting condition, nisaya, association condition, sambhyuta, present condition, hati, non-disappearing condition, avikata. And then root cause condition, root condition. They do. These conditions are for unprofitable karma process becoming associated with the four clinging except in the six desire becoming. So these they are together with the four kind of upadana, kamubarana or whatever, together with their karma. Karma meaning the chetana, motivation. You see, the kamubarana is the lobha. So lobha with the chetana, that means akusala chetana. So they make the, that's why here the cause, the condition is condition, sahajata is together, they are rising together. Utility supporting each other, yeah, because of the lobha stronger and stronger, the chetana also stronger and stronger, more and more. Like a girl, 3 years she serving as a servant. You can imagine, just only to get new dress. Yeah, so stronger and stronger, the kamuparana, stronger and stronger, and the chetana karma action take. Like this. So the mutuality condition and supporting condition, they support. Yeah, strongly support. Yeah. So that's when these conditions are how many? Seven conditions. So the four clinging, four all kind of the upadana is like this to the karma power. Like this. But it is a condition, only one condition. A condition, only one condition. As a disease supporting only upanisaya for that which is dissociated. Dissociated meaning is not arising together. Not arising together meaning is the lady, the girl, she offer to the man his new her new dress to the man, but that action, karma and upadana, is in her life, the life. But reborn our Buddha time, she reborn as a human being, very beautiful lady. So that upapadi bhava is very different, time different. Time different is not sahajada, no enemy. Only upanisya. This is a supporting condition. Only, so dissociate means time is not associated, different. Time is a different time. The different time, very, very long, long time ago, his previous life, her previous life, she make, you know, very devoted offering to the man because of that new dress is for 3 years service. 3 years service, she get it. Very valuable for her. But she can offer to the man at the time. So that kind of good karma arises at the time. But rasat, upapadi bhava beginning, very, very in the late future. Yeah, very, very, many years later, yeah, get the rasat. So that rasat is upapadi bhava. Rebirth began, isn't it? He got rebirth becoming, she reborn in a very rich family and very beautiful girl. Yeah. So that upadana and then upapadi bhava becoming connect with the upanisaya.
So you can say upajavetani.
According to the name of the karma.
Yeah.
According to the name of the karma. Not Dita Dhamma Vidaniya. Yeah. Dita Dhamma Vidaniya means in this life. Yeah. Upapaja Vidaniya karma. You know, the result, give the result. Yeah. Yeah, we say according to the law of karma. Yeah. But here we focus on the condition. The condition is a upanisaya condition. Very powerful supporting condition, upanisaya pache. Okay, so that's why here I make three different kind of the association here with the diagram to summarize. Already we discussed this one. So upadana, kamupadana. Kamupadana is number one sink desire. Upadana, number one upadana. Generally connect with the sahajada kama bhava. So sahajada kama bhava means associate kama bhava is right now. So at the time, the connection, the condition, seven kind of conditions supporting these two dharmas. Edu, sahajada, inya minya, Nisaya, Sambhyauta, Ati, Avigata. Hedu is here, Kamupadana is Hedu is a loba, isn't it? Loba. Hedu is a loba. So Sajada is many Sajada. Many, including the Manda Feathers, Chitasika, Rupa also. Inya Minya, Nisaya, Sambhyauta also. So these seven conditions supporting them. Upadana Pachya. So Upadana Pachya Bho. Here we can say
Kamubarana pachaya kama pavon.
We can say like this, eh? Kamubarana pachaya kama pavon. Kama pavon. Kamubarana pachaya kama pavon. Or the sahajada kama, okay? Not the other kama. Sahajada kama. Okay, so we go to the next one. The next one is Ditu Parana. Silabhadu Parana and Atawaru Parana. They are next, another group. Because all of them are Ditu wrong view, isn't it? So they are same group. All of them are wrong view, so same group. So the Ditu, supporting to the sahajada kama, kama poa, action, kama, action becoming, connect with the deity, wrong view, sahajada also, sahajada kama, no other, the other kama. Sahajada kama means right now, together, arising together. Right now, rising together, association, associated kama. Not dissociated karma, okay? So dissociated karma is what we were for the next group, okay? So here only sahajada comes, so that's why here sahajada condition, inyamenya condition, nesya condition, but here not hedu. Previous one is here hedu, isn't it? But this one no hedu. Because of the deity is not hedu. But deity is a mega. Mega bachio. Mega bachio is a, we discussed, mega bachio is a good mega, good destination, a round destination. This one is a round destination. Yeah. For round destination, mega bachio. And then Sambhyuta, and then Ati Avikata. So also seven conditions. Conditions saying seven conditions, but not exactly say different one. Yeah, bichariti. Jadi barana, thila baru barana, ubar atawaru barana, bichariti. Yeah, that's why in the Mecca, Mecca pache. Path condition, path condition. But that part is a wrong path, no right path. Wrong path condition. Okay. Yeah. Many, many supporting, many, many conditions working with that. So that's why the deity is dangerous. Wrong view is very dangerous. Wrong view is very, very dangerous. Okay, so the last one, we last group, we were for the like this here in the diagram, you see. All kind of upadana. Here this group is including kamubarana, deity upadana, silabhadu upadana, atawaru upadana. Things desire, wrong view clinging, right and bow cling, wrong right and wrong clinging, and then so theory clinging. So these four kind of clinging connect with the Kama Bhava, that Kama Bhava is not associated, dissociated Kama Bhava. And Upapadi Bhava, all kind of Upapadi Bhava. Upavadi bhava is a
vibha bhigami.
Action bhigami, but that action is not associated. Not associated, action bhigami and vibha bhigami. Two kind of bhava here. Understand? So two kind of bhava, and then kama, dissociation kama, kama bhigami, is connect only one condition, upanisya. Powerful, dependent condition. Because the upadana and kama and upapadibhava, they are different, time different. Yeah. So only upanisya. Powerful, dependent condition is working with them. Okay. So I think right now we understand how they are working in our body and mind. Upadana paccaya bhava. Four kind of grabbing process, two kind of becoming. The more we understand, the more we need to be cautious for grabbing and becoming. Grabbing and becoming is mainly supporting for our new life, isn't it? To become a new life because of that. Yeah. So the four upadana is a dangerous one. If you don't want to be reborn or round or rebirth, we need to be avoid these four upadana. Because upadana, four upadana make a rebirth becoming. Rebirth becoming again and again and again and again. Okay, so the more you understand the four upadana, the more you be awareness, mindfulness on them and remove from our body and mind. So we will later, we will get the nibbana, the round of rebirth, free from round of rebirth, okay? Okay, so thank you very much for your watching. So before stop the lecture, we wish our Buddha teachings stay longer and longer in the universe. So, saying Buddha Sasanam Chidan Dita 2 in 3 times, please. Buddha Sasanam Chidan Dita 2. Buddha Sasanam Chidan Dita 2. Buddha Sasanam Chidan Dita 2. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu. Thank you very much for your watching. Thank you, bye-bye.